Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head, it's time for bed.
Can I get an amen?
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. Cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Thank you. day, the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear something. He starts up my projector, and he dashes for the projection booth and down the recording studio like a little...
My second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Rest your head. It's time for bed. Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head, it's time for bed.
Can I get an amen?
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head, it's time for bed. Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head, it's time for bed.
Can I get an amen? Can I get an amen?
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed.
I can already tell I'm gonna love it here.
Can I get an amen?
People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking to
sheep, sheep, sheep,
to
it's time for sleep.
But this is the first character I've really felt a connection with.
It's time for bed.
She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Can I get an amen?